Thank you. Do we have any sick motherfuckers here tonight? You really gotta do it. Americans someday to understand what those fuckers put themselves in the line of fire to protect. The troops, fucking ladies and gentlemen, can we have a round of applause, please? We came back to the U.S. We went over to Sweden for one show. We flew back. We flew over to Switzerland and Germany and headlined the Wacken Open Air Festival. We headlined Bang Your Head. We headlined Sweden Rocks. It was really an unbelievable experience this summer. And we came back to the U.S. and we did five shows. And this is the last one. I'll tell you what we have learned from all of this. What we have learned is we have been away. We've been away for 16 years, okay? Now, I turn on the TV and I watch, because my daughter watches American Idol, okay? Yeah.
And then the fact they were actually functional Thank you. Thank you. what he said, or Sally said. He said tonight was all last night of the tour, and it is for this year, but it's really clear that we are planning on coming back out again next year to play some more for people like you. You know what I'm talking about. If you go to Kiss Online, I'm not right now, you know, we're going to get the entire tour schedule for the next fucking 7 months. It's a promise to you. Let me tell you something. You know, my word is a consensus for Kiss. That there is one child with $50 in his pocket, he will have a Kiss show.
That ain't going to happen with us. Love Kiss, but Jesus Christ, guys, how long is this farewell tour going on for? Either stay or you go. Stay if you want to, but don't call it a farewell tour, please. So we're glad you came to see us tonight because we're having a great time together. We're friends again, which is what it was all about. We're having fun again, which is what it was all about. It really was. And we're smiling. At the end of the night, we're smiling. And we're glad we did the shows. And we thank you for joining us for this, all right? Thank you. This last song, this is the last song, so this goes for a really stupid gesture on somebody's part, and we're just the guys to do it. Are you ready to kick some ass and try? Hey, baby! I'm gonna run!
Oh,
regret it.
last one. Like I told you earlier on, this is one of the few bands. There are others, but this is one of the few who've got all the fucking original members up on stage, reunited, kicking fucking ass. And this ain't the fucking Eagles, baby. This is Twisted fucking Sister! Welcome to the whole shut the fuck up, man. Like, I haven't heard that one a fucking enough.
Thank you.
WSFF. Come on. Yo! I know what you are. Yo! My friends in the back. Yo!